himself well. And here comes Colton Orr and Ryan Vandenbush. I would have bet money on this one. They will topple before a lot of punches could be thrown. Absolutely no doubt why Ryan Vandenbush was out there. Colton Orr doesn't seem to want to let go.